Hello everybody, this is me Noor Zahir and you all are watching Gohash Bangalore. Gohash Bangalore exclusively brings today to you the news that's been breaking the internet, breaking the storm, that is the coronavirus news. Well, where there were talks about different bugs suspending the protests that were happening, that is Shaheen Bagh or Chand Bagh or Roshan Bagh or even the Sabzi Bagh. The Bilal Bagh in Bengaluru too did not deter and did not give up. In fact, they've converted the place into a mask making unit. The protesters who continue to demand the withdrawal of CA have made and distributed around 1,000 masks to residents in the locality. The raw material has been sourced locally and the masks are being made under the supervision of a local doctor. Hundreds of masks are being produced by 10 volunteers and around 3,300 rupees was spent to make 1,000 masks, while each mask would have cost 15 to 20. They are made of woven cloth and are safe to be reused after wash. Well, the protesters are not just making masks and distributing it across the protest site and to the local vendors, but they are also taking good care of, you know, keeping sanitized of every area that is, you know, exposed to the people, that is chairs or sitting area and all of that. There is also a wash basin at the site with disinfectants and hand wash, and they are distributing masks to shopkeepers, fruit sellers, locals, and they've realized that they are more becoming aware of COVID-19.
बाकी सभी का ख्याल रखेंगे क्योंकि बाकी साथी यहाँ पे भी रहेगी तो कोई वायरस नहीं आएगा. हमें किसी को उंगली उठाने और देने या उसको बोलने का मौका नहीं देना है. सुना कहे कि बिलाल बाग से प्रॉब्लम होगी तो इसके लिए एक अकेले का कुछ नहीं हो सकता, आप लोग सबको साथ देना पड़ेगा. आप लोग अपना ख्याल रखें, गर्म पानी पीजिए, गर्म दूध में हल्दी डाल के पीजिए, चाय वगैरह थोड़ा कम कर दीजिए, चाय से ज़्यादा दूध में हल्दी डाल के उसे पीना शुरू करेंगे हम लोग.
और ये बिना निकाब के आप लोग नहीं बैठेंगे यहाँ पे इतना, और अपना निकाब, अपने कपड़े सब वगैरह सभी डेटॉल में ही धोएंगे, विदाउट डेटॉल आप कपड़े नहीं धोएंगे.
ये सब एहतियात कर लेंगे तो हमें कोई वायरस हमारे में यहाँ पे पहलेगा भी नहीं, कोई प्रॉब्लम भी नहीं होगी.